sit beside the breakfast table and think about your troubles. Pour yourself a cup of tea and think about the bubbles. You can take your teardrops and drop them in a teacup. Take them down to the riverside and throw them over the side to be swept up by a current. Take them to the ocean to be eaten by some fishes who were eaten by some fishes and swallowed by a whale who grew so old he decomposed. He died and left his body to the bottom of the ocean. Now everybody knows that when a body decomposes, the basic elements are given back to the ocean, and the sea does what it ought to, and soon this salty water, 'cause it tastes just like a teardrop, and it comes out from a faucet, which is just about to bubble. Now, think about your troubles.